Have you asked yourself how to merge videos recently? Have you watched two videos and thought, if I merge these, we're in for some dank memes? Or maybe you were passing time, watching some lovely family tapes and thought, I bet mom would love to see Christmas 1999 and summer 2005 merge together. Today, we're gonna show you how to merge videos using the super easy to use Icecream Video Editor. To follow along, why don't you open up the software or go download it from the official website? Once you've downloaded and installed the video merger, you're going to want to congratulate yourself. You've just completed step one. From here, you need to add the videos you want to merge to the media library. Click the Add Files and find the videos you want to add on your computer. Or if you prefer another way, drag and drop them here. Once your videos are in the library, let's add them to the timeline. Do this by dragging and dropping the Cool Kid way, or right-click on the videos and choose Add File to Timeline the nerdy way, which ironically is the cool way these days. Now you've got your videos on the timeline. Let's go ahead and put them in order. Drag and drop the scenes to rearrange their order. And if you're feeling particularly professional, you can add special transitions between your footage by clicking on the little plus button between the video scenes. Once you've finished ordering your video files and adding your beautiful transitions, take a little sneak peek at what the final product looks like by looking towards the video player on the right-hand side. Looks good. Click up here in the top right, Export Video. That'll open up the menu where you're gonna wanna give it a file name. Let's call ours How to Combine Videos. Then set where you wanna save it to and what format you want. MP4 is usually best. Set the resolution and the quality next, then let's get to merging. Click the Export button. Now here's where your computer will need to do some thinking. Depending on how big your video is, this could take anything from a minute to 10 minutes. Once it's done, Icecream Video Editor will give you the option to either open the folder you saved it to or upload it to YouTube, Google Drive, and Dropbox. And with that, you've now easily merged your videos. Use Icecream Video Editor to merge videos with ease. Rearrange the files on timeline and add transitions to create video projects fast and free.